Yes, what a brilliant piece of work.
Has he ever scored a goal that doesn't belong to him?
Gets by him, and
by center, outlet pass for Cassie, and now to McDavid. McDavid drives his way, here is Connor McDavid!
Upstairs, what a goal! Wow!
He roots that.
Wow! Connor McDavid again with brilliance.
Instead, it comes to McDavid. McDavid to Draisaitl. Return feed to McDavid. Getting around after Larson. Here is McDavid! He scores! What a goal!
And a breathtaking rush by Connor McDavid. His seventh comes 91 seconds into the game.
That is highlight of the night material.
Saturday. Connor McDavid scores! What a goal!
What a move in tight. That's a highlight reel one there. Look at this. Bring it back between the legs, tuck it top shelf on the blocker's side. No big deal.
A sublime, decadent, suave tally. Oh, you're going to see that forever.
Off the draw, here's Yamamoto looking for Connor McDavid. Turns, waits, backdoor, what a feed! And Patrick Maroon taps it home for the equalizer. What a play by McDavid. He faked, brought it back to his forehand, curled it in front of the goaltender where a wide open Patrick Maroon was waiting. That was some play. Mikko Koskinen chipped up the middle of McDavid flying around Monahan into the net. Backhander score! Connor McDavid's got two in the first 4 minutes and 5 seconds. Oilers up a deuce. A brilliant individual move by the captain.
McDavid's come out to play. Puck hoisted up the ice. Almost looked like Archibald got his glove on it. He didn't. And McDavid walks Ollie Maddock and then elevates one up and over.
Kerfoot's pass broken up, and look out, here he goes. Working against Riley, what a move. Look at that. Are you watching this? What a brilliant piece of work from Connor McDavid.
Wow.
His first goal in Toronto, and you'll remember that one.
Chris, the edge work that he just inside outside at Morgan Riley. It's a turnover at the blue line. Now it's one-on-one with McDavid. He's looking for options. Fakes like he's going to go across and cuts back. And you're not going to catch him at that point. Gets Hutchinson to bite and puts it underneath the bar for a 6-3 lead.
Before they started to convert, and Connor McDavid and the power play group has said they're getting the chances they want. They just got to execute.
Here's McDavid all the way. Scores! Did that just happen? Connor McDavid, coast to coast.
Wow. Or do that. Don't set it up. Just take it end to end and walk through everybody and tuck it upstairs. And you give him a little bit of space, he's going to take a lot. And he navigates through all those bodies, walks in under control. How many times have we seen this? Goes back to his own zone, takes this puck, his head's up the whole time. He says, you know what? I'm just going to walk through once he punches through. Quick elevation once again on Anderson.
And the draw, Ehlers from Scheifele and Connor at 13:57 in the third. Speaking of Connor, here's McDavid.
Kidding me? Talk about putting on the Jets once again, and this has been such a tight checking game, but watch this. Not to be denied, that inside move, put a puck to an area, backhand, forehand, elevate over top. And there's three Winnipeg Jets that are in between him and the goal, and he's just not going to be denied. A quick reaction by Edmonton, and guess who? Connor McDavid ties this one.
To Eberle. Eberle pushes it ahead. Here is McDavid. McDavid trying to split the defense. McDavid, what a play, what a goal! Oh my, Connor McDavid, welcome back! The Oilers Flyers with a 2-1 lead on a spectacular goal.
Listen to this crowd.
A standing ovation here at Rexall.
Wow, is all I can say is absolutely wow.
Drysdale with a big shot off the post. Tyson Barrie misses by an eyelash. Oilers got the matchup they wanted. Rangers having trouble changing here. McDavid, beautiful move. In on the
What can you say?
Connor McDavid's got to wait here. He wants to drive it right back into the zone. He looks up, he waits, and then he puts the Jets on. Look at this. Talk about stick handling in the ball booth. What a move around Georgiev to finish it off on the biggest night this year with number 4 going to the Raptors. They've been battling all night long, down by 3 goals. Tie it up 4-4, down by a goal again. And then the captain goes to work.
That's not a statement. That's a millennium type of goal. I mean, come on. It's a video game.